I'm doing good, man.
You're doing good.
Say hi to stream.
Good. What's up, stream?
You ready for the new original Netflix series sponsored by Amazon Prime? Some of us streamers here. Myself. Afterburner Gaming. And Zeas44.
Oh, no!
Have decided to take part in one of the most interesting, brash, and heinous acts known to Twitch streamer history. And no, we're not challenging DMCA. We're not going against the Twitch TOS. We're doing something even better, bigger, badder than ever. That's right. Best of the boys. Now you're probably asking, Zecho, Gino, whatever the fuck you want to call me, Daddy, I don't care. What the fuck is best of the boys? Oh. Well, it's going to be the biggest gaming event Twitch has ever seen. And YouTube has ever posted. It is...
This is getting big.
It is a... Every Tuesday, the first Tuesday of every month, Zeas44, Afterburner Gaming, and I will be live on Twitch playing a vast amount of games from every genre, from Madden 2022 to fucking Pong on the Atari, to see and decide once and for all this lifelong question that has been plaguing us since the beginning of the creation of the universe. Who is the best of the boys?
What we have going on today is we have Zeas44 versus Zecho12, and we are playing a best of three series for 9 innings. We're going to see who they're going to pick for captains. The last time I played, I played my boy Wario, because, you know, Wario's elite.
Much better,
oh,
okay.
Bingo with Waluigi. We're the first pick picking Mario. Bold choice. He's average at everything.
Who needs wings, right? Who needs wings?
Sponsored by Red Bull.
Not penguins.
When you have the star of any Mario sports game.
That is true. She is a sweat.
Now, like, so you're looking at my team right now, right? And
I
you're
am.
Probably thinking, Chino, they need the villain. The villain of their own story.
Oh, bold pick. He is bigger than the strike zone. Let's see if that's going to pay out for him.
I understand the villain arc makes for a good story. But how about the beginning of the Mario universe here? We're going to go with Donkey Kong.
Okay.
But, like, of course we all know Donkey Kong is nothing without his child.
Without Diddy Kong.
Diddy Kong was made afterwards, but that's beside the point.
that's usually how children work,
mystery,
Ben.
Man.
Speaking of kids, Baby Mario...
Baby Mario can fit in the strike zone. Let's see how this goes.
He is literally the size of the ball.
Speaking of kids, again.
Hmm?
The only person Yoshi can make kids with, of course, Birdo.
Oh my god.
Now, who is Zeas44 going to go with their last pick? Is he going to go for another? Oh, okay.
Another kid on my team.
Okay.
I need the young bloods.
Dude, I'm set. This is the lineup of the century right now.
I think I have the all-star squad, to be honest.
Yeah, okay. That's what the loser squad says.
Yeah, okay. We'll see about that, motherfucker.
All right, Ben, you ready?
Oh, he blows the pitch by him first.
Whoa, if it isn't my little child that I'm about to strike out.
Oh, my God.
Psych. He got scared. He got
fucking,
so scared. So scared.
Right now?
Frightened.
Peach coming up to the plate. See what Bowser's gonna steal Peach away again like he does every single time. He blows the first pitch by him. Oh, second pitch. Is Gino really going to go three and out first inning? Gino's coming up to bat. Ben pitching. And I know Ben, he likes Waluigi. He knows how to pitch with Waluigi. Gino's in. Ooh, blows it by him first time. Gino's in for a hurt fest if Ben... I thought that was gone. But if Ben can hone in his pitching, he's going to be able to blow it by Gino. Ooh, that's three and out.
All right, Birdo. You're severely underrated and I love you. I thought if I give him a confidence boost. Birdo, I'll kiss you on the cheek. Let's go! Birdo's getting a kiss on the cheek, baby!
Runner on first, Mario up to bat. Let's see what he's gonna do. Oh, he cranks it! Oh, it's wide. It's wide, what is this, Rocket League? What am I talking? Runner still on first, I don't think they know how to steal. Another strike, is Mario gonna leave him stranded on base again? Stranded on base. Luigi stepping up to the plate. See if his brother has any better chances against Waluigi, his big nemesis. First pitch goes flying by him. Second pitch flies by him again. Is he even going to get contact with the ball? He cannot get contact with the ball. Leaves Birdo on first. Going to the second inning.
Oh. It is high. It is deep. That's a fair ball. Come on. Wait, how do I advance the base?
I don't remember.
Wait.
You're asking the wrong guy.
You need X and Y. I didn't find X and Y. Oh my
We got Bamboo Man at the plate. Nothing blows it by him. Still has two runners on base. Oh, it's a pop-up. Is he gonna get... What are they doing out here? What are they doing out here? Lights out pitching.
I'm gonna strike a child out. No remorse. No surrender.
Oh my god. You're just gonna make him feel horrible.
No surrender.
What? Dude.
No remorse.
He's gonna cry now. How do you feel?
Going into the bottom of the second inning, still lights out. Diddy Kong. Oh, just foul. Coming in with the pitch. Strike two. Strike three and out. Waluigi pitching lights out.
God, Waluigi's so lanky, bro. Like, them legs.
He is fucking... He is, like, all-star pitcher material. Like, look at this dude.
He's got the step... Dude, his step will take him off the fucking mound. Oh, drop it.
No!
The drop.
How did they drop that?
The steal!
You're fucking stealing, dude. Oh, my God.
I learned recently Waluigi is not actually a Mario Nintendo character. What is he, Atari? Or like Sony?
Yeah, it's a Sony crossover.
Don't. Yes. Go back. Advance.
Okay.
Let's go.
I didn't bind the buttons for these bases. Oh, I thought you had to hit
Here we go, Toadsworth.
Buttons.
Shitty, but... It's okay. Here we go, Toadsworth. That's a fair ball, baby!
Oh my god.
That's a run scored. My boy Toadsworth comes in clutch. Look at him. Boo. Hi, Shorty. Welcome in.
It's about drive. It's about power.
Speaking of power, advance.
Fucking grab that ball, Peach.
What I learned here, in this case, back in T-ball, is if you steal first base and you go to second, third base is gonna go home and score just like that, but they didn't steal. He drops in front. Oh no. First and third again. He drops it into the outfield. Birdo stepping up to the plate. Runners on first and third. Up 2-0. He cranks that. Is he going to catch it? Get him off the field. Get him off the field. Put him at catcher. Put him somewhere. Don't put him in the outfield anymore. 3-0 going into the third inning. Waluigi lining up backwards. That is interesting. Misses strike one. Bowser's been pitching pretty well today. He's got that big body. Strike three and he is out of here. Shy guy stepping up to the plate. Strike one. He put all the mustard on that one. Oh, he chipped it. Is Luigi gonna get there? Luigi gets there. Two outs.
It is high. It is probably caught. Oh my god. Shut out game from here on out.
Oh! Go, Daisy, go! Go, Daisy, go! I just knocked out a piece of plasma, a boo, a ghost, a literal ghost.
You just gave my center fielder a concussion, bro. What the fuck?
Hey, hold my fireball real quick, baby.
Oh my god!
No! Oh! No way! Come on!
I'm pretty sure that hit the pole, but...
Oh, this man's got an eye on him, huh?
Oh my god, that was gonna hit me, dude.
I don't know what you're talking about. You swung at it, bro.
All right. Single. We'll take that.
Oh, you almost didn't make it, Ben. Were you scared, buddy?
I was on the base for like 5 minutes.
Are you nervous?
Am I nervous? A little Luigi, bit. I'm down 3-0.
Why isn't Luigi diving into the stands right now? That's my question. Where's the commitment?
It is high. It is deep. Oh.
Get there.
Oh. Yes.
Diddy Kong is a monster on the field, baby! Absolute menace!
Get there! Oh my god! I'm so down bad right now.
Absolute menace on the field. Oh, the man who brought home the first run.
Yeah, thanks, Shorty. I wasn't aware that I was currently losing this matchup. God damn it! Oh my god. Baby. All right.
Will he catch it?
Oh. Thank god. He passed up his glove.
I have to ask.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Go.
Why did I just dive? Can still be nice and just.
Wait, hold on. Is Birdo married? Look at that ring on her finger, bro.
Dude, she's got ice.
Oh shit. Nice.
Alright, we're doing really well right now. Alright, I gotta get this guy out here.
Oh, what a pitch. Oh, man. Married to Yoshi? He baited me. Good pitch. I'm not even mad. I'm furious,
Dude, I can't even position Bowser on the mound because he takes up like 90% of it.
That was the worst bunt I've ever seen.
Hey, Toadsworth covering first base.
That was the worst bunt I've ever fucking seen in my life. All right, solid hit. Please make it to first base. Okay. that was going to be real sad.
Oh, got some looking. Hello?
Yo, let's go!
I don't know if it was Bowser or Dry Bones.
That's an RBI. No, it isn't. Base is loaded.
He could catch up right here if Shy Guy cranks it right now. Huge. That's one run. Two runs. Run! Round the bases, what are you doing?
Oh my god!
Oh my god, he swung so hard, he's on the ground. How does that face full of dirt taste?
Very nice. A little like chicken, actually. It's a little strange that... Oh, all right. I want to replay on that because that was...
I'm throwing a flag.
I'm throwing the challenge flag.
You wish.
Yeah, can we get a replay on that strikeout, too?
Yeah. No.
And that one?
Yep. Ben, I still have two more strikes before I'm out here.
Wait, how many?
One.
Oh, you didn't swing at it.
I don't swing at all of them. I swing at most of them. Well, it was going to be a strike either way.
DK, coming with a boxing glove. Mike Tyson. Almost Mike Tyson'd it out of the park. That would have been crazy. Now we have the Koopa who can't catch anything. Mr. Butterfingers can't swing at anything either. Interesting. Kid really can't swing at anything. Two strikes, two outs. What? Waluigi getting three up, three down.
Oh, dude, I launched that thing. Drop it. Oh. I thought the concussion that I gave Boo earlier would be enough to mess up the depth perception. Home run. Fuck.
Do you know, intentionally injuring players, kind of weird.
What do you mean? That's like my go-to move. Where have you been?
Toastworth with the cane. Foul ball. Staying alive. He's staying alive. Koopa. He's gonna catch it. Shocker.
Alright, look at that little dancey dance. He's going for it. He's all in. He's locked in. Look at that hit. Oh my god.
And I'll tag the base for extra credit.
Line drive catch.
It is. Okay.
Good work, Toesworth. This man is all over the place.
M-Tune in my chat popping by for a lick, apparently. I don't know.
The most devious of licks, would you say?
The most devious lick I've ever seen.
Oh, what a hit.
He's not going to get that. He's spinning. He's fucking floundering all over the place. He's just doing his own thing out here on the field.
With Yoshi on second, zero outs. Their team up two runs. They're just looking to solidify this game. They're looking to solidify a game one in the series. Ooh, got caught watching. Regular Mario coming up, not baby Mario. This is the grown-up Mario. You know what the grown-up Mario does? Hits homers. They called timeout. Doesn't matter. Waluigi still pitched a heater. Oh, they're stealing third. Ooh. Hey, yo, we need that Bill Belichick challenge flag again. Let's get on those. Let's get the VAR, bro. Sits Mario down.
Damn, dude, that was such a late hit. Ooh. Oh.
Caught looking again.
All right. And it's 1-3.
You didn't have to bring it up, man. You didn't have to bring it up.
Ooh, caught looking, he says.
Saw it. This is how it starts.
Can he make it to first base?
No, I'm actually out right now.
Somebody help me with his name. Is this Baby Bowser? No. Why are you not advancing the runners? What are you doing? Air in right field. This could be what Waluigi needs. He has the tying runs on base. He's gonna fly out. He might want to bring those runners back. He's gonna go for a triple play. Oh no.
It is. No, go back to the base, you dummy.
Oh my lord!
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Put that on ESPN Top 10, baby! This man's going places!
I'm cutting everyone from my team.
forever to do draft.
They're all gonna be unemployed after this game.
The contracts are completely shredded now. There is nothing left of them.
Completely void. We're done here. Sell the franchise. Turn it into a spirit of Halloween. I don't care.
Woo! Touchdown! 3 point! Oh.
Go back.
Shorty. Are you okay?
Shorty, very excited about her VIP status in my chats.
Ben, you could have got a double play. You just threw it.
You know, Chino, it's neither here nor there in the game of baseball, and,
Says the man who just got out on a triple play.
King Boo coming up. Cranking it to the outfield. They really need to get 2 runs here. Already flies out. That's not good. I would fire Zeas at this point. His contract is coming up for renewal, so we might have to look at this VOD and kind of discuss some pay cuts. EK on first base. Cranks it. Oh, he's got 2 runners on. This is huge. This could be what he needs if he doesn't hit himself into another triple play. Zeas44 flying out first base. Zecho12 takes game one.
All right.
Not a very high scoring game, but a lot of defensive plays from me. I do have to say.
Going on here.
Maybe a triple play?
Yeah, baby.
Bowser MVP.